Alright, what's going on, guys? Back with some more Back for Blood solo campaign. We are on the level Special Delivery. We got our corruption cards, Dark the Dark. Power's out. Looks like we got new Special Infected Snitches. Safety first. So, complete the level without cleaners being incapacitated 4 times. And the ridden, what is that, headshots only? Yeah. Alright, for this, I think I'm gonna go with more health instead of more ammo.
We've got more missing people. This time a supply team headed to shore up the old diner. I need you to find their cargo and get it delivered. We need that place up and running.
The whole settlement's medical supplies are down there. We can't afford to lose them.
The generator's out, but the refrigeration unit and the meds are still secure.
We need to act quickly, or a lot of those people you just rescued won't make it.
Yeah. You heard them, man. Now go find those supplies and get that place fixed up.
Sounds good.
Let's go kick some ass. I don't usually like to attract attention, but on this occasion... Ah, who am I kidding?
Ooh. Alright, I guess we're gonna be a little sneaky. Oh shit. I wonder if we might have to head back to that gas station.
Reload!
Come on, move it! What do you say, Dottie? Time to bash some heads?
Oh, God.
SMG!
Bandages here.
See what's up in this thing.
Ammo over here.
Carry him to the safe room. Where? Ah! No! Okay, I guess the players are leading the way. Yeah.
See that?
Oh. This is where it's supposed to be delivered.
Let's see what we've got here.
What's up? Hmm.
Oh no, where am I gonna find it?
Let's see what you've got for us.
Something's over there.
Hey! We survived!
Ladies first!
Get eyes on that.
Okay, where is this mug?
Let's see what's in here.
You see it?
Freaker! Reloading!
Ah, this is bogus. Jeez, that thing went on forever.
Check your targets, people!
Sam, will this night never end?
Dead end.
Sniper rifle.
Yeah, that's weird. Wait a minute. I don't get it.
Hopefully something left in here.
Someone's got a nice little cache here. Make sure you leave a thank you note.
Oh my god, I'm dumb.
Of course they were going to make it. I mean, it makes perfect sense.
That was it. Wow. Well, I spent 8 minutes looking for that thing for nothing. Expecting a little bit more action. Like these in-between missions. That was weird. When I went up to that truck, I thought I opened it. I thought it was one of those weapon caches, so I just walked away. But it wasn't. That's what I was looking for. What the heck? Alright, well, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.